Fighting for change politically requires faith.
We are building an army of young people to stop the climate crisis and create millions of good jobs for our generation.
Everyone wants to talk about this dispassionately, but this is the world that I will raise my kids in.
The more centrist wing is arguing that they want to maintain the status quo.
Ain't nobody gonna keep us down.
This is going to be the moonshot of our generation.
Moments of crisis crack open the window of possibility. We just
climb that mountain. Sometimes I feel like my job is to get my hands dirty.
You're not gonna trick us.
Hell no.
Now is the time to leverage our power.
We have tens of thousands of new people joining. We just climb
that mountain. We're in the battle for the soul of the Democratic Party. Make them feel like they're gonna lose their seats if they don't support this.
As long as there are people that you can poison without consequence, there will always be a loophole that the fossil fuel industry can exploit.
It's possible to both decarbonize and keep equity and justice at the center.
That was classy.
Oh, thank you. I'm not often called classy. Tell my mom.
The media is expecting us to fail.
Some of us have to actually live the future that you all are setting on fire.
We're gonna make historic investments and we'll seize the opportunity.
We got the candidate that was nominated to come to us.
We're either gonna go out in a blaze of glory or we're gonna win what we want.
America has faced threats before and come out stronger.
One step away from success, that's when they want you to think you're the furthest. But you are close. You are close.